to fear is fear
Jedi fighters. We are on final approach to Geonosis. Master Luminara and I will land first and clear an area for the transport.
Maintain transmitter silence until further notice. We must get onto the planet without alerting Count Dooku if we are to have any chance of rescuing the prisoners.
Prepare for battle and await our signal.
Luminara, we've got to find a safe place to land. Obi-Wan and Anakin do not have much time left.
Our fleet is jamming all transmissions on the planet. It should allow us to land undetected. Master Windu, I've received the coordinates for the first anti-orbital cannon. We must move quickly. Follow me. Master Windu, there's the first anti-orbital cannon. My sensors indicate several enemy units moving on our position. This is not going to be easy. The first cannon is almost destroyed. Stay on target. One down, two to go. Master Windu, I've input the coordinates for the second anti-orbital cannon.
Let's go.
Mace, there are some supplies nearby. We can use them to recharge our concussion missiles in outer hull. Watch your fire, Mace. Mace, I'm picking up a squad of Hellfire droids on my sensors. Be careful, Mace. Their missiles are lethal. place. We don't have much time. Take these platforms up to the second cannon. I'll meet you there. Formation.
Let's take out the second orbital cannon is down.
Only one more to go. I've input the coordinates for the third cannon. Orbital cannon is housed in that outpost. We cannot get through with our tanks.
Wait here. I'll find the cannon's power generator and disable it.
Distance from those droids. Their self-destruct mechanism is deadly. Try throwing your lightsaber from a safe distance.
Thank you.
That takes care of the last anti-orbital cannon. The rest of the Jedi should be able to land safely now.
Let's get to the landing zone. I sense much desperation in Anakin and Obi-Wan.
Mace, I've got power readings ahead.
I see them too. Power up forward shields.
Acknowledged. Powering weapons. Forward shields online.
Use attack pattern Theta. Keep it loose. Split their line of fire.
Master Windu, I'll take out the turrets. You handle the enemy craft. Mace, I'll concentrate on the turrets. You take care of the rest. The gunships have dropped off some extra ammunition. Let's reload our concussion missiles before we move out. Sensors show enemy reinforcements approaching. We need to defend the landing area. The last of them.
This is Mace Windu. The area is secure. Commence operations.
All right. All transports, proceed to the arena. We must be careful. Each transport carries dozens of Jedi Knights. It would be a terrible tragedy if any of the transports are lost. Target. transports are under heavy fire. Up ahead. Mace, they look like they could tear our transports to pieces. Let's move ahead and take them out!
There's the arena, but first, we'll have to take out that outpost.
This path will take us underneath the main entrance. They'll have no idea that we've breached their security.
We must hurry. Anakin and Obi-Wan need our help.
Special Commando units awaiting your orders, sir.
Good. I
I will find a way to take down those Techno-Union ships. It should slow down their retreat.
Sir, we need to make our way to one of those gunships. We must hurry.
Techno-Union ships ahead. We must move on. Sir, those ships cannot be allowed to leave orbit. Sir, there are more Techno-Union ships ahead. We must move on.
Master Windu, Master Yoda reports that the Separatists are loading their core ships with droid armies. He's ordered the mobile assault cannons to stop them.
Those starships cannot be allowed to take off. Each one carries an army large enough to threaten an entire planet. Tell Master Yoda I will provide support for the mobile assault cannons.
Sir, only the mobile assault cannons can take down those core ships. You have to defend them. Our concentrated fire seems to be having an effect. The core ship should be down soon. Sir, the core ship is going critical. We should stay clear. That takes care of that one. Sensors indicate another core ship over the ridge. Shortly. Sir, we've destroyed all the core ships in the sector. The enemy is in full retreat.
Excellent. Inform Master Yoda of our success.
We've lost contact with Master Yoda, sir. He followed Anakin Skywalker and Obi-Wan Kenobi to Count Dooku's hangar.
Input the coordinates. I'm on my way.
You would come.
Where is he?
He is inside, entertaining your friends. Unfortunately, you were not invited.
Sir, the enemy is retreating. We've taken the planet. The battle is over.
Yes, but the war has just begun.